What's up, everybody? It's our Win It Minute for the day, and today I'm so fired up. Got a great quote that says, it's not your aptitude, but your attitude that will determine the altitude that you can soar. And I'm surrounded by so many beautiful fighter jets and just airplanes that I'm inspired to let you know that, you know, in life, if you want to soar higher than you've ever done before, it's your attitude that makes all the difference. You know, I just read this great article and they polled people to find out what they define success or winners as, people that win the day. And the number one trait that they found was attitude and positivity and enthusiasm. You know, that can separate you and let you fly higher than anyone else in business, life, whatever it may be, is your attitude. These are all mindsets and emotions that we can completely control and that we can make the choice to control on any given day. So if you wanna fly above the clouds and fly above everybody in your business or in your life, you gotta determine the right attitude every single day, is that's the most important asset you can have to win the day.